Georgia Brown. She's happy but oh so mean, that sweet Georgia Brown. They all say they wanna die for sweet Georgia Brown. I tell you why, you know I don't lie. She got some danger and she left the door. So she prayed, why it's a shame, and she cooled them down. Fellas, fellas, fellas that she ain't met. To claim the Georgia name, the sweet Georgia Brown.
Oh!
George Brown. Welcome to the Cinco de Mayo edition of This New Orleans Jazz First Friday Happy Hour Extravaganza Party at the Social Club. Welcome! Yes, yes, exactly. Tequila in a tornado for everyone. Thank you so much for coming tonight, and we are the NOLA Jazz Band, and up next we have Don't Let Your Love Go Wrong. Don't let a stranger catch you. Don't let a kiss affect you. Don't let your love go wrong. Remember who you promised to. No matter when or where. Don't be a prisoner against your will. It's time of telling me you're wrong again. Don't let your heart go, 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 go. Don't let yourself get hot. Don't let yourself get hooked up. Don't let your love go wrong. Thank you.
Thank you kindly. And this next one is the Muskrat Ramble. Do you have any insights, any backstory on the ramble you'd like to share?
I don't know, I think the song is written about a muskrat. So
In a ramble.
So we're rambling as muskrats on this one.
I like it.
Rumbling, tumbling around.
The Muskrat Ramble. Rambling on. Might sound like a clarinet. We don't know yet. Yes.
Thank you.
there was rambling. It was by muskrats. It was great. This is this next tune in the theme of New Orleans, and since we are not there, and in fact we're even more departed because it's Cinco de Mayo, it's a non-New Orleans related holiday, we're going to talk about reminiscing about New Orleans, and this song does just that. This is Do You Know What It Means to Miss New Orleans. I should always get narration music. I feel like that should be in the background at meetings and when I'm on the phone. Jamie, can you just follow me everywhere? It's a new market.
Thank you.
weather. Isn't it horrible? I know, it's so bad. Actually, the sun is getting a little bit hot today, so this is kind of nice and cooling. And we know, because every month when we do a show on the first Friday, it's like a marker in time of, this is what weather's like in Iowa at this time of the year. And every month is totally different. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you. Again. Yes. So we're going to go right down to Bourbon Street, as one needs to do if they are in New Orleans, if, even just for the show of what you see and what you don't want to see. It's all on display on Bourbon Street. So whether we fly down or drive down, we're going right now for the Bourbon Street Parade. That's the one.
Queen, if we can.
All right, Queen of your dreams, Roland, from right to a queen to a Frenchman. This is the Frenchman Street. Just kidding. This is Rattling Bones.
Frenchman Rattling Bones.
Frenchman style Rattling Bones. And it's a very New Orleans thing. Only heard here. Frenchman style Rattling Bones.
One of the things we want to say real quick, we do have CDs available, so I know we haven't had these here for a while, so we're going to do New Orleans style. Abby's got a bucket of CDs here. $15 for 15 songs is a great deal.
I thought you were going to say $15 for the bucket.
No, the bucket. We got a bunch of CDs in there. You can show them? Show the beautiful design.
Absolutely.
Beautiful design. Beautiful design.
Almost as good as the back.
Writing on songs.
Photo on the back by Tom Sawyer, right in the front row.
Yes. That's a photographer right there.
This is a community endeavor, this album. Recorded right here in the region in Ames. Right? And these are the last CDs, so you have to get them now. Just kidding.
Last CDs here?
Yes, last CDs that I'm holding tonight. So there is a high demand.
And
going
Abby,
fast.
Abby is a new mom, so she's got diapers to pay for and, you know, more to do with the nursery, right?
We're just going to, yes.
This is part of how musicians make their money.
I'm going to start eating these.
I'm going to start eating these.
Yes.
Just keep them out of her mouth.
Part of a balanced diet. Yes. Yes. In the key of
C. Yes. Okay, so Abby will be going around. C. If you haven't gotten a CD, feel free to get one. We'd love to have you. Rattle and Bones.
Alright. You want them now? I'll also take pizza.
We'll be right back. and you would too if it happened to you. I'll tell you what, I went to the night down at the graveyard there, and what I saw gave me a terrible scare. Rattling bones, the rattling bones, creeping down behind from all those tombstones. And if you don't want to believe me, well then you best stay home, cause there ain't no running from the rattling. That was a new one by Preservation Hall Jazz Band, who you all might have heard it down the door. It's one of their new ones. Next we're going to do a song that's not really done that often, but it's kind of a cool song. It's actually written by Hoagie Carmichael called Jubilee. So we're going to play that next.
Thank you.
very much. That's a song called Jubilee.
All the ones that I sold. Yeah. We are distributing music tonight. We're spreading the good gospel of NOLA. Yes, it's healing. All right, this next tune is called Bring It Back. And we're going to bring it all back.
Bring the CDs back.
Yes, whatever it was, we're bringing it back.
We can bring it out.
Yeah, we'll bring it out, and then we're going to bring it back. We're going to keep going. Keep the time. Just the front row. Okay, so this is our song that's about relationships, and we are just going to just let it all unfold as all the best or worst songs do. So this is the Hornman Blues coming up next
on NOLA AM radio.
Kevin, yes. Tune in. Kevin, Jason, the morning. With Scott Davis.
Thank you.
have music, Jamie? Coming up next. Lola AM. We have something very special for you. This song will move you. This song will reach you. This song coming up next. Lucky Devil. Stay tuned. We're feeling lucky. This song is called Lucky Devil. To be the lucky devil that gets to burn with you.
nice, beautiful song.
We're going to take it out with a song called Weary Blues.